aka Pause the 90s, aka the Goodwill Killer, aka Bulls just won the NBA Championship 1996. We about to snack on this Wheaties 1996 Championship Edition 20 years old, son! Let's get to it. Yo, homeboy got a pristine box from 1996. Sealed, yo, that's why I got this knife. This shit is sealed, dog. We about to open this up. Don't let the smell fool you.
Oh shit. Is that got green in it?
Yo. You about to see what happens, dog.
You about to seal it up.
Oh shit.
Hold up. Let me get that cameraman in the pulse. That smells good. Psych. Smells 20 years old. Oh yeah. It's still crunchy?
It's like crunchy soft. I don't know how to explain it. Lactose free milk, because apparently homeboy's lactose intolerant. Oh my god, this tastes so rancid right now. It's about to get real because I don't eat cereal because my beard, the length is gone, it's like leonitis, so pause it. It's gonna be like white stuff on my beard.
Oh, how's it taste?
That's
amazing. It's the texture, pause.
It tastes like, you know, honey can't get old. It tastes like old honey. Even though such a flavor is not supposed to exist. Oh.
Feel like you hit a jump shot now?
Maybe in the Special Olympics.
Damn.
This shit tastes like it has raisins in it, though. This is so crazy. They got Kerr. They got Jordan, of course, hitting the jump shot. Where's Pippen? No love for Pippen.
It's crazy.
It's wild. I'm alarmed because it tastes old, but not horrible old. But you taste raisin. It tastes like raisin bran. That's what gets me scared, because this shit's not supposed to taste like raisin bran. But
it's called Breakfast of Champions, but they never specify what year.
Yeah, but real talk, Bulls just won a championship. Tastes good. Yeah, tastes good.
Yo, the video's over.
Right out. Peace. 5Gs. We out.